And you've beaten nearly everybody else in the field so far this weekend. It's got to feel pretty sweet.
Man, it does. You know what? It's no easy competition out here. I had Velociraptor, and I'll tell you what, Mike Christensen and the Vendetta was on his game tonight. I love racing those guys. I know I got to be on my game. But man, Fresno, it's a Saturday night. Are we having fun somewhere at Monster Jam?
This crowd has been incredibly loud since we started. Up next, we get the Great Clips Two Wheel Skills Challenge. You won that earlier this afternoon, doing a move that, quite frankly, I'm competition, and he was second.
Thank you.
to close out the freestyle competition. Question is, will that give him the freestyle win? Will it give him the overall event championship and seal the deal? We're going to find out here in just a few moments as you lock in your final scores. Take back to the Great Giver team. Man, Fresno, this is awesome. I can't thank this guy right here enough. Matthew God is his name. And I'm going to tell you right now, he's the reason I can come out here and drive that truck as hard as I do. And the reason I drive that truck as hard as I do is for each and every one of you guys sitting in this building right now. You guys have supported this black and green truck and that crazy old man for over 40 years. I thank each and every one of you guys.